Guys, it's the Muddy Puddle Squad here again. So I have discovered that using my Y button on this controller is absolutely useless. It's completely useless. I'm still going to go ahead and set up the button anyway, because I feel like it. It's probably the smart thing to do, even though, you know. So from this point on, I'm only going to press the B button whenever I want to attack. Man. I don't know why this one boss is so difficult. I just went back in a big circle. Is it this way? I don't know, I'm not good at navigating maps, as you could probably already tell. Finally, I somehow got out of that horrible torture sentence of a map. Alright, let's do this again. Okay, so my strategy is, I'm just gonna press the B button. I'm just gonna spam the B button. The other buttons don't really seem like they help very much, so I'm just gonna spam the B button here. What? That thing is still going? Dude, what is up with this weird bird? Thank you. No, I can't. I don't understand it. I tried practically every tactic that I had. I wish there was a way that you could just quit and not have to, like... I don't know, man. I think this game has got me. I don't know. I think this game has got me. Well, thanks guys for checking out another one of my videos, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Later.